Hello, people of the internet. My name is Leo, and welcome back to Subnautica. Now, today, I have something very, very special planned for us. As you can see in my inventory here, I have 2 plasteel ingots, 2 aluminum oxide crystals, 2 aerogels, 2 lubricants, and a bunch of other stuff that I have. Still have a bunch of nutrient blocks, that's good. But for those of you who for some reason know every recipe in Subnautica by heart, then you may realize what I am about to do. I am about to go up here and make ourselves a prawn suit. That's right. We're finally gonna get the third vehicle in Subnautica. So there it is. I have everything for it. Now, oh, okay. It is normal when first piloting a prawn suit to feel a sense of limitless power at your fingertips. Professional prawn operators receive weeks of training to counteract this phenomenon. You will have to try to not let it go to your head. Oh god. I just sort of kicked that out of the way. I'm gonna kick it back a little bit. Go back. Alright, that's good. But anyway, looky over here. We have ourselves a prawn suit. Oh, thank you. What the heck? Wait, what? Hey, let me check my voice log. It's just that. Day 224. I don't even want to do the math for how many months that is. Alright, so these are just normal arms, which I wonder why they're shown there. Okay. We don't have to remove normal arms, do we? Alright, let's get them into the moon pool. I do not have a name. But, wait, let's look at this. So yeah, the way this works is it has the normal 4 upgrades, like the Seamoth, like Virgil, but it also has 2 arms. So, we're going to be working on getting those arms today, but first, let's do some customization, why not? So, I don't have a clever name thought up yet, so if you have a suggestion, go ahead and leave it in the comments. Otherwise, I will find one by the next episode, don't worry. I think my power went down again. It went from 600 to 575. Don't know why it keeps doing that, but anyway, a temporary name will be Timo. There you go. Okay, so this is the base, correct? I already know what color I want the base to be. We're going to do a dark green. Yeah, that looks good. Oh, wait. Ooh, for name. What have I usually done for name? I have a feeling. Let me just hit done here for a second. Where is the name on our prawn suit? Where is Timo? There it is. So, if we go to Virgil. What the heck? Oh, it's nighttime already? I swore it was just nighttime. Alright, if we go over to Virgil here. Where is your name? There, it's yellow. And on Polyphemus over here, it looks green from this angle, but you will see it is also yellow. Yeah, I have had a name system. Also, don't ask why. Polyphemus is over there. It's a long, long, long story involving cavitations and me just wanting to see what the recipes for upgrades were. It was not a fun time. So anyway, we're going to make the name yellow. Like, that yellow. Let's go see how that looks. Okay. Nope, not bright enough. Not bright enough. Man, I did not realize these power cell chargers would be so in the way whenever I try to name and create something. Alright, what about this yellow? Does that look like the other yellows? No, it does not. What the heck? Alright, can you get out of my way? Power cell chargers? Alright. So where would the brightest yellow be? I have a feeling that is it. So please tell me. It's still that. Well, if that's as yellow as we can get it, then that's as yellow as we can get it. Alright. Sorry. Interior? Is that what that says? Yes, it does. I want to make the interior a light green. Ooh. Yeah. In case you're wondering why I've chosen green as the color, if we go over to the ping manager, my life pod is red. I don't have the life pod visible anymore. It's kind of useless to me now. I never go to it. Virgil is yellow. Polyphemus is blue. My house is white. So the only other color left is green. There we go. So, I want to get in, but then again, it's harder to get the prawn suit into this than the Seamoth, so stripes. What is a good color for stripes? Huh. What goes good with green? Red? Maybe purple. I'm trying to see which stripe this is. Okay, it's that one. Just sort of looks red, though. Not really magenta-ish pink that I tried to select. Alright, what if it is obviously purple? Then it's still just a darker red. Colors, why are you being so mean to me right now? Try this one. Oh crap. I am thinking this is the right one, right? Like, yeah, the other one's set to blue. Should we just do red then, since that's all that seems to show? Oh. Oh, I see, I see. I can see that one. Then maybe for this one, we'll just do a light blue. Oh, yeah, that looks a lot different. Oh, I guess I was looking at it wrong. I just fell through the entire suit. I like it. What do you guys think? Do you like it? Do you like Teemo? Is Teemo good? Ah, well. Let us go over here and look at our arms. We're not getting the torpedo. Okay, we need 3 diamonds for the drill arm. I think I have 2 diamonds, but geez. Alright, so we need a single titanium for that. And a plasteel ingot for that one. I think I can do that fairly easily. Yeah, I can do that fairly easily. I don't need to charge any power cells, thank you. If I go over here, and let me through, please. If I go here, and where is it? Metal salvage. If I go to metal salvage, I think I have 3 titanium already. So if it needs a total of 11 titanium, then I could get the 8 titanium from just 2 metal salvage, which is easy to get. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. So let's just make sure yeah, I already have 3. So, let's hop in Virgil and see if we can find ourselves some metal salvage. Gasopods are being gross again. Like always, they just never want to compromise with me. They're always just, oh no, I have to do things my way or I kill you with my mating rituals. That's just how they always are. They're jerks. Man, look at Teemo in there. I'll think of a better name, don't worry. Unless you guys can come up with a better name. Just a little hint. If you're the only one to put a suggestion in the comments, your name will most definitely be picked. Unless you're just messing around and putting something I can't put on my prod suit. You know? Make sure it's kid-friendly, whatever you name it. Alright. I'm an idiot. I forgot to put this back on. It's not limestone chunks anymore. I said it's a metal salvage. Alright, there's one. It's saying my base is metal salvage again. That's not good. I'm gonna drink some water. Please? Please? Okay, I don't know why it's been... Oh my god. Come on. The mouse is just freaking out right now, and I don't like it. There. Well, we're full on that. I have enough of those nutrient blocks. Sure. Alright. It's quite a bit of metal salvage here. It's always appreciated. Great. Thanks for sinking below the ground as soon as... Oh, God. Virgil, I am so sorry. So, so sorry. I did not mean it. You know me. I would not do that to you on purpose. I'm a good father. I'm a good father. Oh. I just killed a hoverfish. It was an accident, I swear. Alright, I'm going to put on my swim charge fins, fix you up. See, I'm a good father. So, ooh, this one looks promising. Please be promising, or else I will look stupid for saying that you were promising. Hey, here we have all of our... Boy! Don't you do that again, or we will have bad blood. I'm gonna take this off now, because that's all I needed. Come on. A thermometer. See, I already told you this, but just look at the bottom left corner. Why not make the thermometer like the other ones? It just looks out of place now. It looks really out of place. You had one job, developers. One job. Make things look pretty. That's what you were doing with making everything look different. But now you're just making it not... Oh, for a second, I thought I was seeing two icons of Polyphemus, and I was like, why are there two Polyphemi? There aren't. It's just... his icon and him.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright. Get some more water. So now, we need to turn this into titanium. Titanium. And then a titanium ingot. And I'm gonna run over here really quick. Blup, blup, blup. Lithium. And... boomerangs are flying through my base. That's how you know I don't live a good life. Things just swim through whenever they please. Alright. Alright, so we've got that. Now, I believe it said... I'm just gonna check my inventory really quick. Yep, we're good. I believe I now need 2 advanced wiring kits and a computer chip. Which would mean 3 computer chips. Ugh. I'm just gonna go double check because I don't want to make all these computer chips for nothing, you know? They may be a bit easier to make now that it's only... whatchamacallit, gold? instead of silver. But still, I don't want to waste resources. I can't get sulfur and kyanite. Sulfur, I have learned, is in the Lost River, which is very helpful. If I can get to the Lost River and get some of that, that's good. But I have no idea where kyanite is, so that wouldn't help me. Same with that. Oh yeah, it's 3 diamonds. So I need to get on Polyphemus to get my 2 diamonds. Nah, that's risky. We can't do that. Because Polyphemus is just cavitating everywhere. Like, if you guys remember, he was over there, now he's over here. He's not even facing the same freaking angle. I have no idea what happened to him, but it happened. It happened. And it's just too risky. It's not safe to go on him yet. Most people, when they go to the lava zones, they go in their Cyclops, but we may need to go with just our good friend Temo, temporarily named, and maybe just go with him, because if it's gonna cavitate everywhere, just by me freaking walking, because I'm pretty sure it's supposed to cavitate if you're going too fast, but no, for me it cavitates just because I exist on it. So if it does that all the time, that's probably gonna destroy it. That's not good. Alright, those are the underwater islands. Which means... Alright, is this... I believe this is the right island. I have my defense at the ready. Once that warper comes after me, it's getting zapped. Last time I was here, I learned a valuable lesson. Don't assume that the Reaper is the most dangerous thing around this island. Because that warper is out for blood. It really is. Alright, so, now that we're here, and the warper has decided to leave us alone for 0.5 seconds, we have to look for basalt outcrops now. When we find those, we break them open, and we can either get gold or diamond. If I remember correctly, that's lithium. Why not? You know, I need to replace the lithium I've used today. Okay, there's some basalt, and there's a diamond. Oh god. There are also biters. That's gold. Could use that for the computer chips I need to make. Actually, I need that just in general, because the recipe is computer chips and 2 gold. So I need a lot of gold. Gold has suddenly replaced silver, except it's way more common. So I'm alright with this. Whoa, what's this? I already have that. I'm wearing it right now, I believe. Gold. Right. Uh-oh. I don't like loading things, so I'm just gonna step out of the water for a second, take a step back, readjust myself, go back in. Alright. There he is, there's the warper. Oh, he really, really is adventurous getting so close, you know? Alright, I believe there's... Whoa. Wait, did these reset? Let me just go up here and see. Did the ion crystals in here reset? Because if so, I'm gonna get... Oh, they did! Oh yeah, that's right. I went and got them, but then something happened and... I lost them. I got stuck. That was it. I got stuck on the other island. And I couldn't get out. So I just had to come back and get it. And I never did. It's always good to get that. Okay, so Mr. Reaper is down there somewhere. I'd rather not go looking for him if that's alright with you guys. So, alright, I think that's enough lithium for now. I swear there was a lot more basalt on this side. Oh, here's some basalt. Gold. Gold. If we really need to, we can go in the caves. Actually, we need to go in the caves. What am I talking about? That's where another purple artifact is. Plus, they have all the things anyway, so... The cave is looking really good right now, because we don't have to worry about warpers or reapers in there. There's cave crawlers, and who cares about them, you know? Okay, there's a magnetite. Don't have too much of that, but don't have too many needs for it. There's no supply if there's no demand, you know? Ow. Isn't that basalt? Cave crawlers, do you not agree that that is basalt and that I should collect it? Oh, come on. I'm not crazy, right? This is supposed to be a place where you can get basalt. Ah, here it is. Diamond, alright. Got a bit of gold. Where are the diamonds? Those are diamonds? Alright, we need one more. And I need to find that purple artifact before we go. I'm fairly certain, anyway, that the purple artifact was in the caves. Right? You're in the caves, right? Totally? Oh god. It's dark. I remember the last time I went into the... Oh! There it is. I see it. Question is, how do we get up to it now? This goes down. We need to go up. So, do we need to follow these things? Where's... Wait. Is it up here? Okay, I can't tell where I am anymore. I think over here. I see it. I see it. Yeah, here we go. Purple artifact, baby. Now I think we should get out of this cave before we're completely enveloped in darkness. Decide to rely on outside for our source of diamonds and gold and all that. Because outside is a lovely place, you know? Didn't I just say in one of the videos that I posted recently that outside was way better than inside? I think that was even this series. I may be wrong. I'm probably wrong. Who knows? Who cares, you know? You can have mistakes, right? You don't have to carry them for your entire life. You can just be like, oh, alright, I was wrong. Learn from that mistake and move on. You know? That's how life should be. But that's not how life is all the time. And that is depressing. Alright, where has my diamond gone? Where's the basalt? Come on. I need it. I need the basalt. Wait. Oh my god. No! Come back! Oh. Okay. Come back. Come back to land, please. Oh god. It's too late. I wanted to get it, guys, but I couldn't. I already have. Oh well. Where is our last basalt piece? Come on, just give it to me. I don't want to stay in here forever. Alright. Is this it? it's gold. Is that basalt? Or is that just a thingy? It's just a piece of gold. Man, who was here breaking basalt and not telling me? How inconsiderate. It's lithium. I don't like being in the water because I have a feeling that any second that warper is going to tear me to shreds. Take me to one of the alien facilities. Take me inside of there and, like, dissect me. I just heard him. Which means, I think he heard me and was like, oh, that's a lovely idea. Thanks for inviting me to do that, even though I wasn't inviting him. I was just saying that's what he was probably going to do. But he took it as an invitation because he's just like that. Alright. Whew. Alright, Virgil. I'm going to make a mad swim towards you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I need your lights on, and I need your protection. Huh, I feel a lot better now. Was that a biter? I think the warper's over here. Okay, where are you, warper? I know you're here. I think I just heard it. Gosh darn it! I don't like this. I don't like the silence of just knowing you're here and you just... Oh, there you are. There you are. Alright. You just stay right over there. And you won't get zapped. Deal? Crap. He didn't take it. That school of fish looked like a warper for a second, but it wasn't. It was a school of fish. Oh wait, is this... Those are just rocks. Alright. Come on! Oh! Here we go. Wait. Is this magnetite? Those are just big chunks of magnetite. What are these? Your anodite crystals? I don't need those. Yet. Get those later if I want to. Is the basalt only up? I would... Oh god, there you are. Oh god, there's a basalt. Please. Gold! Gold, gold, gold. It's always gold with you. Never diamond, just gold. Okay, warper's gone for a minute. Gives us some time to scan around a little bit more. Alright. Not seeing much. Alright, I think it's time to go over to this one here. Totally planned to do that the whole time. Yeah. Oh yes, there's the diamond. We are out of here now. Alright. Sayonara Island de Weirdos. Just making sure... Wait. I have to go inside and get those ion crystals. Now, going in through that door right there is stupid. Why is it stupid? Because if we go over here, no. You want to fight? Yeah. Thought so. All right. So if we go down here and we go down a bit, right there. That is, oh god. Round two, huh? Well, come on. Don't look at me. Just do it. Just do it. It's too far away. All right. Ha. All right. You are no match for the almighty Virgil. All right. So we go in here. That's unlocked, and it's unlocked forever. Alright, you don't have to worry about it closing in behind you. It's fine. So then we go up here, and we open this. That allows us to go upstairs. Come on. Allows us to go upstairs and get the ion crystals there. And then, we just go to the other exit from that room. And that allows us to get those ion crystals and another purple artifact. It's a pretty sweet deal, if you ask me, anyway. You get to cheat the system, you know? And also, these data terminals are back, but who cares? Alright, ion crystals! How many were on this floor again? It's not just the one, is it? No, it's two. I think it's just two. Gonna double check, though. Don't want to leave any behind. Yeah, I know that there are none behind. Wait. Okay, I'm 100% certain that there are only two on this level. So let's go back downstairs, shall we? We shall. Okay. Should probably drink something, but at the same time, I don't really wanna. Because we're going home soon anyway, and then I can just get something there. Easy. Alright. So we go down here. Past the data terminal down here to the elevator. Whoa! I would be screaming so hard right now. I have a fear of heights. This would just be except actual real screaming, real fear, real emotions. It'd be like when that Reaper Leviathan spawned in front of me, times a thousand. It's falling. Just no. Just no. Okay. So, how many ion crystals are there here? There's one here. I think there are only two here as well. Over here is a portal, but I'm pretty sure it doesn't work. Yeah, it doesn't work. So, there is a door that we can go through, but it's only a door that you can use once you're cured of this disease that's going around. You might have heard of it. It's called the Karar. Once you cure yourself from that, you can go in that door, and the only thing that you can do past it is disable the gun, which that's a pretty nice thing to do. Pretty achieving thing to do. I don't think anybody actually has done it yet, because I don't think they've actually programmed what happens after that yet. But if you remember the first time we went here and we tried to disable that, we were infected, so we got stabbed through the hand. It wasn't fun. But anyway, ow. I didn't mean to do that, but... oh well. Alright. Any warpers in the... alien moon pool? No? Alright, swan dive! Elegant. Now let's get out of here as fast as we can. Oh, I'm willing to fight them, but... doesn't mean I'm gonna just go out of my way to fight them, you know? Just if they get in my way. So let's try to make them not get in my way, you understand? Can't go fighting every battle. Only the ones that make me look cool if I actually have a chance to win them. Not gonna lie, I actually didn't know how long it would take me to get all of the materials for these arms. Which we've basically got them all right now, but... I had a feeling I'd have to, like, go out, save the game, go out in a prawn suit, and just start stabbing a Reaper Leviathan and get instantly eaten, just to try to keep this interesting. I mean, this isn't... no! Alright, you wanna? You want? No! No! Jesus, computer! Do not make my mouse go out of the screen! Alright! Take that! Alright, computer, you are grounded. You are grounded. I never want to see your face again. That's a lie, but don't do that. It's bad. It's very, very bad and mean. So stop it. Get some help. Don't do whatever it is you think you can do. Oh, hi, Stalker Steven. You know, I wonder what happened to the original Stalker Steven. Where he is now. Because I haven't seen him in forever. As far as I know, he just went back to the Creepvine Forest and was never heard from again, but... you never know. He could be watching me. Lurking around every corner. Oh yeah, that's right. We have a prawn suit. Oh yeah, that's right. We have a prawn suit, which means we need to get the materials for it. Which means I need to take one little second for the computer chips to be like, wah, wah. And there we go. That is all we need to do? Question mark? Exclamation point, please? Maybe? Hope so. I'm a lazy person, so I don't want to do more work for my rewards. I think this is plenty enough. Ooh, water. And salt. And nearly full. Well, you know what? Actually, I'm not going to do it like that. Inventory full. God dang it. Alright, I'll eat this. And I'll replant you since you're all used up, basically. And I'll do this. And I'll drink. And actually, I could use a medkit. Not gonna lie. All that jumping kinda hurt me. Bandages. Alright, so... I don't need any of this lithium. Didn't need to grab all that lithium. Probably don't need all this gold. Actually, let me just... ooh, wait. Let me get the coral sample. No, not the stalker tooth. The coral sample. Go over here. Come on. And what do I need? Copper wire. Alright, so I need 2 gold. I need a total of 6 gold on me. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can put away 2 gold. Bop, bop. I can throw away 2 salt in the trash can. Bop, bop. Crap. I have these iron crystals. Ooh. Now I have to go on to my Cyclops, to Polyphemus, because if I don't, then I'm just going to have these in my inventory. But I don't want to, because that might cavitate. No! Ah. And then it'll kind of make the entire point of, oh, I'm not going to use my diamonds, because it'll make that kind of useless. Alright, what I'm going to do, so I'm going to head over, and I'm going to pray that we do not see a cavitation in this episode. Because they have just been getting worse every time I go on there to try to fix something inside of them. Oh yeah, also, forgot to mention, but you know how I got that decoy whatever thingy in the last episode, the blueprint for it? I made it so that we don't have to worry about it. The ingredients were easy.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So I went ahead and made that. Go up here. And full health, great. I did a good repair job. Alright. So, let's see. If you true, it's 6. And we have a total of 14 ion crystals. That's nice. Alright. So then, now, we just need 4 copper. Which, let's hope that it's not that hard to find, like it normally is. Actually, it's not hard to find, it's just boring to find, because you just have to find limestone deposits, but you don't want to, so it's, everything in this game is a mess whenever you want to get something done. It's like, oh, hey, my base is pretty updated, and I think I can relax for a little bit. Oh, blueprints for a thing? Well, I do have blueprints to make it an even better thing if I actually do use it.
Welcome.
I'm just gonna let you stay out here for now because I really need to charge Virgil before he gets to the point where he's so out of power that he just decimates the base once I bring him in. What the heck is up with you? What? Is that a bird? It's a bird! And I can't scan it! God dang it. Whenever I get a chance to scan them, they can't be scanned. Do they not have a database entry? Is it just useless to even try? Because they don't have anything to know about them? They're just birds, so whatever. Alright, well, Virgil, go ahead and get your beauty sleep. I am going to go over here. Boop, boop, boop. Alright, get off of that. Copper ore? No. I'm just going to do limestone chunk because the copper ore is going to be in a cave or something. And I'm going to be like, I can't get to it. Blah, 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 blah. And you know how that story goes. Alright, where... What, I have the Ultra Glide Fins on. Can't believe I didn't have those. Hey, there it is. Come on. Unequipping and equipping things is so hard sometimes. Like, I click on it, but it doesn't do it. Then I have to click on it again. It doesn't do it. And then I click it a third time, and oh, it doesn't. Like, why don't you just do it the first time? Why don't you just do it the first time? Why can't you just spare me the trouble? No, I don't want this. I mean, it's nice to have titanium, but I... Copper, okay. Just need one more copper. And we're good. And there's a limestone chunk. Ooh, right here. Huh? Please be copper. Please be copper. God dang it. I actually won't have any titanium, so it's kind of foolish of me to throw away this titanium. Because I'm going to be completely out of it once this episode is over. But I just don't want to carry it. I'm lazy. Alright. Well, that's just how my life is. It's always the thing I don't need it to be. Whenever I want titanium, I find lead. Whenever I want to find copper, I find titanium. Hey, copper. There we go. Where? Alright, here we go. Virgil. Gonna get this off, because it's just gonna drive me crazy seeing all of those. And here we go. Here we go, buddy. Right, I'm gonna set you over by the front of the house, like you always are. Then we're gonna go inside and make all the stuff that we need. And then we're going to bring our prawn suit in. Still doesn't have a name yet, because you guys literally, at the point I'm recording this, don't even know that he's made yet. So be sure to... Oh, crap. Computer chips, not copper wire. Don't wait. I need more copper. Ah... Well, let me make one advanced wiring kit. So now I just need a computer chip, which is 2 copper. Should have realized it said copper wire and not copper ore. Oh well. Let's just put this back on, I guess. Alright, over here. Lovely. Ooh, 2 right next to each other. Watch them both be... copper, because this game loves me. It doesn't love me. It doesn't love me. It wants me to die. My feelings are hurt. Alright, titanium. Lovely. Thanks. You are so kind. What about you? Lead. What is lead used for again? I cannot remember. I don't use it often. I don't even have any of it. At all. Like, usually I at least have, like, one thing in my thing or whatever. I just don't pick up lead ever. Because I've never actually seen a use for it. Oh, God! No! No! Why? Why?! Oh, my God! I have found the underworld. I have found Satan. I thought I would have loved this day, but I don't. Oh God, where is the exit? Where is air? Is this air? This isn't air. I'm gonna drown. Virgil! Where is my Virgil? Oh, there he is. Alright, we're gonna be safe. I'm not going back in there. I'm going to stick to surface level limestone from now on. I learned from my mistakes. Copper, alright. Just one more and we're fine. One more and we're golden. Actually, no, we're copper. Funny joke. Laugh, please. Please. This is the only skill I have, is the worst comedy. Whoa. Who can say where the road goes? Okay, can I just do that anywhere? No, just here. If I ever want to get under the map, I know where to do it now. Alright, Rabbit Ray, how you doing there? Okay. Oh, you look like a surface level. You mind having some copper on you? Nah. We trusted you. I trusted that you would be a good friend. But here you are stabbing me in the back. What the heck? What? Is that a crash fish? Exploding underground? Just by me being upstairs. Do they really hate me that much that if I'm just in the general vicinity, not even if I'm near their plant, just if I start coming to the area, they just instantly blow up? Man, I didn't realize I was that bad. I knew people hated me, but I didn't realize they hated me that much. Things are just horrible. Hey, copper. Copper. Copper ore. Let's go into Virgil and go back to my base today. Bonus points to whoever can name what that is from. Alright, you probably guessed it. Let's go and make this stuff. Alright, I'm not going to charge Virgil. His days are numbered. Once we go down into the depths, into the lava zones, we're not going to see him for perhaps months. He'll be out of our lives, just watching over for us, making sure nobody comes in and steals our TV. Because people will come in, and they will steal my TV that I totally have. They will do it. Never underestimate people. They will do anything for a TV. Anyway, let's go to Teemo, the little temporary prod suit. Let's get him some arms that are actually worthwhile. Alright. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to smack you there, I just wanted to rub my nose, but I guess that is just not something I could do. Alright, prod suit module. Excuse me. What? Okay, number one, where is my plasteel ingot? Number two, am I really that stupid that I didn't turn this into an advanced wiring kit? I can answer one of those questions. Yes, I am stupid, but why do I not have my plasteel ingot? Did I put it away somewhere? Did I put it away somewhere? Why did I put it away? Oh my god, I'm stupid. Give me this. Alright, how's my inventory looking? Alright, that's all charged up, right? Yes, it is. Alright, now let's go get our new friend some arms. Don't worry, we just had a false start. It happens all the time, you know? Not even just to me, but everywhere. Everyone has those days. I have them every day, though. Okay, so we're gonna get the grappling arm first, because that's nice, and the drill arm. Right now, we are cooking. No! Don't throw me into the ocean! I want to spend some time at home first. Alright, so this is the left arm, I believe, so I want to put the drill in the left arm, because that will feel right, and the grappling hook in the right arm. So, let's head in and make sure I did this correctly.
Welcome aboard.
I did it correctly. Alright. Hey, you! Hey, fatso! Okay. Fatso! There you are. Ah! Get over. What? Get over here. Where are you? Oh, yeah. Bet you don't like that, do you? Oh. Is this what you had in mind when you put me through all these mating rituals? Is this what you had in mind, huh? Is this what you had in mind? Is this what you wanted? Is this? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh! Wait a second. Stalker Steven, is that you? Stalker Steven, did I just... Correct me if I'm wrong, Stalker Steven, but oh my god. I killed it. Don't make me kill you too, Stalker Steven. Oh god. It is legitimately dead. Oh my god, I'm a murderer! I am a murderer, Oh my god. Stalker Steven, I understand if you're mad at me, but please just know that one off day does not describe who I am as a person. This is just one time, okay? I promise. I won't kill another. It was just that one was always farting on my moon pool. And I don't like it when people fart on my moon pool. I like my moon pool a lot. It's really useful. And for somebody to just fart on it like that... Oh, God. I killed somebody. Oh, what is my baby Gasapod going to think? Oh no! I've ruined everything! Ah! Can you see it from here? Did it see what I did? No! No, they can't. They can't see it. It's too far away. don't worry. When you saw me wrestling with that guy, but we were just wrestling. Having a good old fashioned one-on-one wrestling match to see who is the superior fighter. I won. He ran away crying. He's all right, though. He's all right. He's perfectly fine. He's not! Anyway, I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, then don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And don't forget to give a name to this guy down in the comments. Anyway, I will see you in the next one. Bye!